welcome to Discovering South Florida. Discovering South Florida. My name is Chantel, and each week we are going to be bringing you an exciting new segment all about these beautiful new discoveries right here in gorgeous South Florida. Come on, let's go. Welcome to Rapids Water Park in Riviera Beach, gorgeous Florida, with the awesome Tina. She's here as our spokesperson, and we are here in front of the what?
Splash
Lagoon! How great is that? Look at all these fun people having a great time. Is this the wettest ride you've got?
Oh gosh, no. The wave pool would be the wettest ride we've got, but it is one of 42 slides and attractions we have here at Rapids Water Park.
I love the name Lagoon. I think if you could say Splish Splash Lagoon 10 times in a row, you're a rockin' person. Who are your biggest fans of the Splish Splash Lagoon? Because I'm seeing a lot of kids
Toddlers. This is one of our toddler attractions. You can ride down this slide by yourself or with a friend.
So here we are with Tina again up at the top hill, and this is called Old Yeller. How high is this, by the way, this Old Yeller slide?
Old Yeller, I wouldn't be able to tell you. The other slides are 7 stories, but Old Yeller is the very first attraction Rapids ever had when they opened in 1979. And we will be celebrating our 40th anniversary next year in 2019.
So we all need to say, happy anniversary, Rapids Water Park.
Woo-hoo!
So tell me, what are the seasons here at Rapids Water Park?
We open mid-March and we run through November 25th. It might differ a little bit next year when the kids are on break. But there's 42 slides and attractions here. We start with Old Yeller. We've got slides that are on this side. We've got toddler slides, we've got enclosed slides, we've got speed slides, we've got raft slides, we've got a flow rider wave simulator.
So for these competitions, are these advertised or are these competitions that when you get in here you find out that you're actually able to participate in these awesome?
Well, we have what's called flow jams that takes place Saturdays every day from the beginning of spring break through mid-April.
Okay.
And one person is selected at every flow jam for a chance to win a free registration. A lot of flow board pros come into town from California, from Dallas, from Utah to compete in it because they get points on the flow tour. But the flow rider's closed all day for that tournament. It's really cool because you see some amazing jumps and tricks and maneuvers that people do on these boards.
That's amazing. There's a whole competition going on here that I didn't even know about. How fantastic is that? Well, and how long have you been at the park, Tina?
I have been with the park since 1992.
That's exciting.
That's
all right, we're gonna do it. Give me a high five.